it to us.
Might be fun.
Sure. You
have to be really quick.
Yeah. And really rich.
No problem. Deal.
Well, we went to Muromichi and we left, I think, 2 days before the show because we wanted to get some good rest and like be there, you know, like one day before, and ended up driving all night because we got lost and
it was a national park.
Yeah,
it was frozen.
Frozen. It was like kind of snowing a lot.
Yeah. At night during winter.
So
with like a lot of wildlife.
Yeah, and I think we totally lost one full night just driving around, and so it was not really fun.
It was my best idea.
Yeah.
Well, usually, really, you always want to go play everywhere.
Yeah, yeah, we want to play everywhere.
I think the best way to go is to contact our booking agency and put some pressure on them.
Yeah.
But the other thing is, I think, which is good, is that to request our singles all the time at the radio station and everything. So like it creates some kind of buzz in that city. So like the more people ask for us to come play, like the more chances we have to go in that city. So request.
Well,
singles.